Ahmed Ajam spent almost 13 years in Guantanamo Bay Prison. He was never charged with any crime. Ahmed was never tried for any crime. He was 25 years old when he was captured and sent to Guantanamo. Finally, in 2014, at the age of 37, he was released in Uruguay. Uruguay took in 6 Guantanamo prisoners in exchange for economic aid. Ahmed is originally from Syria, where he could not go back. Instead of living the nightmare of Guantanamo forever, Ahmed decided to turn his life around with sweets. Ahmed found success using his sister's recipes to make pastries. So he created a small store called Gastronomy Arab. Uruguayan cuisine is a fusion of cuisines including a few dishes that were introduced to Spain by the Arabs. But Ahmed's focus on Arab sweets is adding to the Uruguayan food landscape. His stand has small chalkboards advertising some of his wares. Baklava, coffee, juice, the sesame paste tahini, or Uruguayan-style candy.
Muchísimas gracias.
Ahmed was one of the roughly 780 people sent to Guantanamo prison since 2002. There are still 39 people in the Guantanamo prison.